Sears Helix set. Wonder why it ended up here. It's all right. Let's get out there.
Full speed to Jeddah.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
What are you over, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits? That better be one hell of a casserole.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
I agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched thin, and some local leaders are unwilling to accept the risks.
How can we convince them? Many fear that accepting refugees will put a target on their back.
Cal, you're back. Did you find anything?
Think so.
Good. Cordova will be glad to hear it.
I can't believe Master Cordova is really here. All that time following in his footsteps.
I have enjoyed getting to know him. I've never met a Jedi with a better sense of humor.
You've only met me and Seer.
That's right. Safe travels, Cal.
If I have to parse one more Talayan scroll.
Don't forget what Sister Task says. Behind every good archive is a good filing system.
Inspiring.
A strange device. This one seems to be a duplicate. Both have been damaged by lightsabers.
Was it me? This time?
Perish the thought, hmm?
You think you can fix it?
I don't know. But I will certainly try.
Master Junda, the Empire is nearing Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Is it a strike force?
No, an excavation team.
Good. They don't know about the safe house.
Yet.
Safe house?
Hidden in the ruins. Have we begun evacuations?
They're already underway, but Brother Armaius isn't responding.
Armaius has the communication codes.
If they capture him, they could put the entire hidden path at risk.
I know the ruins. I will go.
I'm coming with you. Boat?
You know what? I think I should stay here. Make myself useful.
I could use a research assistant.
Bring back Armaius.
You got it.
And no heroics.
With this one? No promises.
I think she was talking to you. Is the safe house far?
No, but we will need a spammel to get there. They gather near the base. Follow me.
What was this place?
An old anchorite monastery. Impressive, isn't it?
Yeah.
Are you coming? We need to find Armaius and those contact codes. Pilgrim Sanctuary is an ancient temple. Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path's safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come, just not so soon. Pilgrim's Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
Tall, aren't you, friend? How many safe houses does the path have left?
I do not know, but I suspect there are not many.
Looks easy to get lost out here.
Then it is a good thing you have a guide.
Keep your eyes open, trooper.
Slower now.
I like the enthusiasm.
That's good. Thanks for the assist.
Those fanatics.
That did the trick. Seer's base.
Yes, they are ancient security mechanisms, a remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the Anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly.
The safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us. One for each of its claws.
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you. Nice.
A shortcut to Seer's base. Split up. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Marin. Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, Cal.
Just you and me again. It won't open. This guy looks hungry. Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end. To what cause? stuck the landing. I'm glad we found this. Map of the region. There's Pilgrim Sanctuary across the bridge. Wonder what those markers mean. Brace yourself, BD! This remind you of Zeffo too? Can't make that. Too windy. Music. Need to center myself.
Journey ends here. Perhaps another traveler might find this useful on the path.
Not everyone has the strength to make the journey. They were waiting on a shuttle. It means more on the way. Gotta do something about that. What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place. I guess you can't put a price on sanctuary. Stim here. Maren mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Seer's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough. That should give us some cover. All clear. Keeping busy. Why didn't the Empire give us a nickname? Yeah, definitely Maren's work.
Chris, get it! Think that sword makes you special, Jedi?
stormtroopers weren't ready for these conditions. And it doesn't hurt to have a desert ghost on our side. Maybe the wind's turning in our favor for once. Onwards, traveler. Cross over. Cross over to what? Let's go.
Go check on the new unit. It's not responding. Attacking the enemy!
Serving the Clone Wars?
I hope BD-1, not.
Over here.
That would be a real tough customer. Either way, lightsaber's bad news.
Rest, reflection, direction. Onwards, traveler. Encouraging.
Empire brought a new toy.
Get them.
Nice, huh, BD? It's easy to get knocked off course around here. Let's move carefully.
Hey.
Must be getting closer. Marin's watching out for us, buddy. That'll give us a boost. I need some help. Thanks so much, buddy. The lift isn't here. Let's go, BD. What's this one say? Seek not the path. Return to stillness, traveler. And the way reveals itself. Easy to say when you're already resting in peace. Got something, buddy? Need to pick me up. A droid with its master.
now. You can make it.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
I'm Peely. Didn't expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender of Pipeline Saloon I sent you. He'll get you set up. Leads up to the bridge. Botanist in the desert. She must have been really lost. Or desperate to find her way. About that rock formation looks familiar. Check it out. The bridge to Pilgrim Sanctuary. Must have been here for centuries. Use a break.
I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way. To the temple yet?
No. But I have heard imps talking of a new excavation machine.
Marin?
One moment.
Still impressive.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis. Where are you going? Thank you.